Hello, the wonderful people of YouTube, and welcome back to For Honor. Realistic. Anyways, today we are playing Honor 3.5. And hey look, once again, we have our Nobushi friend with us who does absolutely nothing. So this one's gonna be a pain in the butt, and I'm already foreseeing. I hate the Orochi. I seriously do. Wish I could be my Valkyrie again. My Valkyrie. And the Valkyrie got a buff, so I can't wait to use her again.
Leon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours.
And tomorrow, guess what, is the finale.
We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld.
And
so
wait,
we explored.
I never went this way. What's this way? Huh. I've never gone this way. Last time I went down.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past.
Go.
Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
Again. Now that I'm judging people who say again. Don't wanna rage. Don't wanna make people rage on me. Last time I did this, the Peacekeeper and the dude attacked me, so I'm just gonna wait. So, Paragon's coming after this.
The strong feed on the weak in Ashfeld.
Yes, they do. I'm gonna jump on them like a praying mantis. Hey, guess what my ornament is? A praying mantis. What a coincidence. Is that a statue of just a lawbringer? It's like a paladin lawbringer, because he has a shield. Are they not even gonna come back by this area again? So that would suck. Just need it. I want to kill one of them without having to actually fight. If I was smart and didn't go down there, then I could have done that. Probably could have walked down there and done it. But, you know, I'm not very smart. I already said that. There he is. There's my pal, the flail dude. So, also later today, I'm gonna do another For Honor video, multiplayer. Playing as the Valkyrie, because I'm excited to play as the Valkyrie. Why is he alone? What happened to his squadron? Did he just leave him behind? Like, you know what?
Where is the army?
I'm going alone. That's exactly what I'm thinking about. Oh, okay, they're back there. That just makes it easier for me. Yeah. Come get some, bros. Get some. Yeah. Kill you no matter what you say. Don't matter what you say. Don't matter what you do. And also, guess what? I think maybe later this week we will have a guest appearance from somebody you may or may not know. From one of my series that I put on pause. No, I didn't say attack me, fools. But yeah, guest appearance.
There is no law here.
Come on, Peacekeeper. Come on. Crap, I hate this game. Bro. Bruh. I don't want those skirmishers right here. Off with your head. Oh, I know. Well, it still is off with your head. Yes.
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
Used my health for no reason. Okay. I guess I just have to get past a bunch of captains. Capitans. El Capitan. Come on, El Capitan. Crap. Didn't mean to actually counter that guy. Not real. Crap. I flippin' blocked that. Mate. I like how they improved this guy's sideways dodge. I should have been dodging sideways more. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, I thought that flag right there was water. That flag shadow. I could go get that, but at the same time do it. Well, it's on the way. Whatever.
This place is a dump.
Whatever. I love how he just says that, so simple. And then the music stops. It's just, this place is a dump.
Castle.
I already got that. I don't know what's breaking it. Upward.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
Alright. I don't flipping care who you are. That's not just gonna work like that.
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
I mean, I was hoping I could get a 2-for-1.
I remember them being better.
Now, I don't have to protect her, I don't think. So I'll just kill whoever comes out of this doorway. I'm pretty sure people just come out of here and hop down. If I could help, I would. There's a Lawbringer down there. No, it's a Conqueror. She'll kill him.
These are marauders, not knights.
Please come out from above, and then I can just slay you as you come down. Wait, they're coming from there. Oh no, it's just that dude down there that I see. Alright. And if whoever's out, whoever's coming, I'll kill. Come on, come on, come on. Or maybe not. Maybe so. Not quite sure. Oh wait, she has to kill that guy. Alright, kill him. Kill him. Come on. Just poke him. Don't taunt him, poke him. Here you go. No, just kill whoever comes. Here we go, here we go. Okay. Ah, dang it. Fine, I'll get into action. I mean, may as well, you know. Bring her close. It's not like an assassinator.
How the mighty have fallen.
Are these the defenders of Ashfeld?
Off with your head. Yeah. He just died. Bruh. I can always guess when I'm gonna hit.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Oh my gosh. Didn't realize there were that many. Oh. Comes a conqueror. Kill him. He'll die from bleed. Slice. Nope. Slice. Get down. Off with your head. Yeah, that's what you get for slicing me earlier.
They fight like they have no leader.
Do you know what they would know what leaderless people would fight like? Yeah, it's quicker to take care of them like this. Slice. If I have stamina, I can do that. Slice. If you guys are having a good time, comment down below and I will respawn. And also, another thing I never said, if any of you have PlayStation out there and you want to play with me, add my gamertag. And I will play with you. Wait. Crap. That guy's being annoying. Getting the spikes. Auto spikes. Come on. Die. No, I don't want to lose. Does this make it where I don't lose? Dang it. Oh well. Okay, this next part's gonna be the hard part.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden.
When?
Leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
And how does she know what their classes are? How does she know what a warden is?
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? Honor.
Good thing is, this is a save point. Oh, no, but... Oh, I'm hoping that... Oh, I don't want to spoil anything. But I'm hoping that something happens. Alrighty, let's do this. Okay, anything else I want to say? Anything else? I'm being quiet for this. Yeah, boy. There's me.
I still think
I'm the warden.
Warden?
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why?
You think we'd see that archer? Oh my gosh, I never realized it. She just got an arrow to the knee. I thought it was just an arrow to the leg, not to the knee.
It was time to go.
I'm not sure if that's a reference or not, though. To Skyrim. Step.
Run!
Jump.
Baby.
Run, jump. Dang it. Run. Wait, I have to escort her. She's not gonna run. Run, girl. Run. Oh, crap. This isn't gonna be good. Shh. She's not dodging because I'm not hitting her. I'm not guard. The guard isn't focused on her. Yep. Slice. Slice. Slice.
We should probably move faster.
Alright, come on. Stop fighting them, run. Okay, I got the stalwart banner.
This is fine.
We just eat the elves with us. Slice.
Slice.
Okay. I think more are coming.
Slice. 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 Come over here, mate. Come over here. Sorry, I called you mate. Alright, come on. Heh. Got him. Get some, mate. Yes, dead. All shall perish. All of you shall perish. Dang it, of course. Dang it. Forgot about the Orochi can't block. I feel like these guys are harder to kill. Like the normal captains. Stop hurting her! Get away from her! That's ungentlemanlike. Ah. Wait, there's another Solar banner over here. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Gonna need that.
Ah. See? Not
Wait,
so bad.
No. No, there was another one. I didn't grab it. He just pushed her off the edge. And a little Lawbringer. Holding Cross. Hello, Holding Cross. Hello, Warden.
You,
you don't
executed
know what I
the Imperial family. We are no longer Blackstones.
Slice straight through the chest. Why did it just look like he was drawing it out of a... Oh, this is going to be a pain in the butt. Alright, let's try this out. Okay. Not fully healed. That's not good. Okay, can we just sit like this? I wonder if I knock him into the geyser if it will kill him immediately. Let's wait. Let's wait, shall we? Let's just wait until that's about to... Now!
Stop this! Damn it!
Holy crap!
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Oh, crap. No. Get out of there.
Crap. Maybe I was wrong about you.
Crap. Crap. Oh my gosh. I was an idiot. I didn't do that right. Please start me at the duel.
It was time to go.
It didn't, dang it. It's not that far back though. It's not too bad. Stab, stab. Talk this guy. I don't have more stalwart banners. Oh my gosh. Dead. What does that go down here? Oh, she just hops down.
Keep fighting, Orochi! Don't worry about me!
I don't suppose you could limp faster?
Oh, I didn't do that. Get off the side. Yes. Yes.
My knee. I hope I can keep adventuring.
Oh my gosh, did she just say my knee? I hope I can keep adventuring. I used to be an adventurer like you, and I got narrowed to the knee. Get away from her! I hope I can go. Warn him like I did before. Down! Off with your head! Now let's go get this one. Oh no, this is a different one. Stupid. Dead. Did he just say nuke? Dead. Boy. 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 Dead. Alright. Next. Slice. Slice.
I think that's it.
And general slice. Already seen this. Already seen this. Okay.
Don't make me kill you.
Attack now.
Share the same goals, champion.
Oh my gosh! I told you this one was gonna be a pain in the butt. I don't know how I did that much damage before.
It was time to go.
It was nearly like the best thing in the world, and then of course I had to screw it up. Onward. Down. Off with your head.
We should probably move faster.
This one's probably gonna be long.
I think more are coming.
Okay. Make sure I kill this warden. Off the side, mate. Fight.
I think that's it.
See?
Alright. Let's try this once again. Wish there was a checkpoint. Ear.
You're not enemies.
Map.
You're better than us.
Crap. Come. Crap.
Your kind ruined my people. Stop this. Damn it.
Crap. Get out of here.
Maybe I was wrong about you. We share the same goals, champion.
I can't even hit him. I was the warden, I would wreck that Orochi.
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion.
Yeah, he knew that.
Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear.
Okay.
Good luck.
So if you're excited for the finale, say so in the comments.
Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Or you might take their heart by taking that out of their chest. So I hope you all had a wonderful time, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. See you next time.